Y'all, this song has been so crazy. I really wanted to have some extra girl power on my record 29. So I asked my friend Miss Ashley McBride, which we'll be hanging out with later this week, if she would write a song with me. And y'all, this song went number one and did all the things, but I'm nominated for my first Grammy with this song.
So cool.
So thank you for loving this song like Ashley and I do. I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna be Ashley for a minute. This is Never Wanted to Be That Girl. Are we still having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Just checking. So if you haven't noticed, judging by the music that I play, I grew up loving 90s country. Do I have 90s country fans? Good. So just like picture me as a little girl, I would put on these shows in my bedroom for like my stuffed animals and my Barbies. Pretending to be like Reba and Faith and Trisha and Shania and whatever. I thought I was pretty cool. And so, I just thought it would be so fun because I know so many people loved 90s country like I do. And those ladies really did shape me into the artist and the woman that I am. And so I picked one of my absolute favorite female country songs and thought maybe we could have a really big sing-along if you feel like singing with me. This is one of the greatest country songs of all time. And I think you know it. Let's hear that fiddle, John.
I said, I want to touch the earth. I want to break it in my hands. I want to grow something wild and unruly. I want to sleep on the hard ground. In the comfort of your arms, on a pillow of blue bonnets, in a blanket made of stars. Oh, it sounds good to me. Come on! I said, cowboy, take me away. Fly this groom as high as you can until I
That was fun. Hi. Hello. I have a few more songs for you, and this song that I'm about to play, it's very, very special to me. It is my current single at country radio right now. And I wrote this song in a time where I really needed to hear this message, and it has been so amazing to see just the power of a song and what it can do. And I don't want to jinx myself, but I'm pretty sure while I'm in Mexico, this song is going to go top 10! This is what he did there.
Everybody's asking what the hell happened, wondering why I don't went home. And Mama always said, if you can't say something nice, then don't say anything at all.
No.
And I've got my side of the story, and he's got his side too. So I ain't gonna go and tell you what he did, but I'll tell you what he didn't do. Treat me right, put me close, be mad.
Thank you.
culture and the high dollar good stuff too, yeah. Cause even if I don't, you know what we'll do, yeah. I want sip, want sip, but I've been sitting on the couch all day kicking off your shoes.
Show of 2023, so many feelings. Y'all gave me a pretty good 2022, so hopefully I can top that. I'm gonna leave you with this song that I wrote as an apology to somebody in my past. The last few years have been the biggest whirlwind dreamland that any girl could ever want, and country music fans, you make all of us artists, you make our worlds go round. And if you've ever turned one of my songs up on the radio, or you bought one of my albums, or you're singing the songs that I wrote, God bless you, because I get to do this because of you, and I'm so grateful for that. So like I said, I wrote this song, and I called on my buddy Lee Bryce to come and sing it with me. And just in case you're wondering, I'm so happy now!
It's all on me, it's my mistake, I said I don't.